Hello everyone, I'm Chris and I'll be co-lecturing this year's scientific programming in Python class together with Philip. My semester is too high to count. I'm in my master's, I also did my bachelor's here. I'm studying with my master's thesis this semester. This is my third year of doing this course, but it's also new to me as it's the first year of doing this completely online. In terms of my Python experience, I have around 5 years of experience, including many courses at the university, working as a data scientist for a couple of months, and countless hobby projects, as for example, the, as you will notice, very buggy course infrastructure for this course. My favorite animal are beaver and axolotl, and I have won the Rich Weekly's Most Charming Smile Award 0 times so far.